Shit, we got company.
Go.
Copy. I'm seeing two narcos here, sticking close to that Santa Blanca pickup.
Deploying drone. I got a third target. Here's target number 5. I've got eyes on the captain. 10 sighted.
No se vale descansar! Échele huevos! Suden, cabrones!
Hold your position.
Roger.
Target spotted. Marking a captain.
You're on to us. Watch out. We're cool, we're cool. They're on alert. What the hell are you doing?
Took you so
long. Engaging.
Oh, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
No targets present. Nice move, dumbass. You just hit a civilian.
Ah! Weapons free. Weapons free.
You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
Thanks. Move there.
I copy. We're gonna look around here for some intel?
Stay there.
We'll go.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Hold up, we got hostile activity.
Hold your position.
Copy. Yo, cartel gunman. Over by that stack of tires. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Hold up, they're gonna see you. Eyes on two Sicarios, over by the dump.
Stay there.
We'll go. I got one narco.
Tell me where.
Near that stack of tires.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir. Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Any dad bird approach, so stay down. He's looking for...
Go nice with my boots. Hold your position.
Roger.
Fuck, they're coming right at us. I'm opening fire. Tango down.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Fucking hell! Man down, man down. God damn, that was close. Stay there.
Copy that.
drone is up. Hold your position.
Roger that. They're gonna make you back up.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Get back before they make you. Take cover. Hold up.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Fucking hell. I need you there.
Copy that. Going on.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger that. Target eliminated. No targets present. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Yo, we got Unidad approaching. We're good to go.
I'll fly.
Good to go.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Opening fire.
Didn't expect a dam this big out here.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill. I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia.
Mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Brichones. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die.
What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
Amigo, everything has changed because we broadcast that speech. You can see it in the eyes of the villagers. They believe in us, that we will win back Bolivia.
¿Cómo me gustaría haberme traído mi troca?